Hi, I'm Suji Sullivan with General Cable. I'd like to talk to you about the Internet of Things and how that's changing so much in our environment today, especially in manufacturing. The Internet of Things and the Connected Enterprise are having a significant impact on driving efficiencies for manufacturers. We have industrial Ethernet cables now that can really assist in improving the connectivity for a manufacturing environment. So now IoT devices or Internet of Things devices and Ethernet cables are actually rapidly displacing legacy cables that have been used in manufacturing. The main reason for that is to prevent downtime, to monitor equipment for predictive maintenance, and to save money by finding new efficiencies, and also to drive integration, connectivity, and security. What we have in the market is different types of industrial Ethernet cables, category 5E, category 6, shielded, unshielded, outside plant, many different versions. It is very important to use the right type of cable design for the VFD drive cable because the cable itself can prevent motor failure. Premature motor failure happens if you're using something like a THHN cable. You really need to think about motor failure, about shocks in the system, about intermittent issues like downtime, all caused by using the wrong cable. The insulation material used on VFD drive cables should not be PVC. That's used on THHN. So that we have many cables designed for this aspect. We have several that have symmetrical grounds, or we have one ground and four conductor cables. Most often you will see problems in your system is not because of your drive or your motor, it's the cable. And if you don't think ahead and spend some money on that cable and find the right solution, you would have some issues in the long run. If you need more information on General Cable VFD drive cables or General Cable industrial Ethernet cables, please contact your local Graybar representative or call 1-800-GRAYBAR.